He was just a young man when he first heard the call. Come and join in the battle, come and give us your all. And he rose up to follow, leaving all else behind. And he joined in this song when he reached the front line. It's an honor to serve, to join in the fight, to lift up my voice, to lay down my life, giving glory to God, seeking none in return. It's an honor and an honor to serve. How the day he was captured, they locked him in chains. And though the weeks turned to years, still his face stayed the same. And his body was broken, his dark hair turned gray. But each night in his cell, he would stand up and say, it's an honor to serve, to join in the fight, to lift up my voice, to lay down my life, giving glory to God, seeking none in return. It's an honor and an honor to serve. And the king to an end, and he spoke from his heart as he stood with his men.
We are honored to have had the opportunity to have served our country under difficult circumstances. We are profoundly grateful to our commander-in-chief and to our nation for this day. God bless America.
And as they lifted the flag at the front of the crowd, I watched him stand up, bring his hand.